Alrighty guys, we are finally playing a PS4 game. We're going to be playing Assassin's Creed 2 today, trying to see if this will work properly on the channel, see if this can become a series maybe. Hope you guys are enjoying it. You're going to enjoy it. Let's get started with Assassin's Creed 2. If you hear them audio through my mic, just ignore it. It's because there's no other way of me not being able to hear it, so. Right, Assassin's Creed 2, let's start this. Let's start a new one. Why is the hell is there not an L popping up in my name? I do have one. There we go.
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed, waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact, one of many so-called pieces of Eden. The Templars collect them. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now? Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. But she's gone now. She's taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her, or what'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles. And this is my story.
Okie dokie. Hope that audio came out fine for you guys. Kind of annoy me if it didn't. Right, so if you notice, I'm playing Assassin's Creed 2 because Assassin's Creed 1 hasn't been remastered yet. When it does, I'll play that. If I'm still doing Assassin's Creed the Ezio Collection, I'll stop that for the time being and play Assassin's Creed 1 for a little bit. And then maybe run the series coincide with each other. Yeah, let's see if this works. Right. Yeah.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now!
Luckily that intro at the beginning kind of gives you a little brief little story about what's happened so far.
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Oh, my love, Mi dispiace, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti.
Move. Press circle to your empty hand. Armed hand. And head.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Okay, let's follow Lucy.
Really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door!
I'm calling it in.
We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
Nice walls. Fancy. Why,
there they are! Don't let them get away! Oh. Holy shit!
Yee.
Look at this place. What about the cameras?
I rigged them.
Literally the...
How do you think I managed to hide all your night?
Third time I've tried to record this, so I hope this turns out fine.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
It's my first time recording with an Elgato, so.
Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead. But keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Is that an Animus?
Wait. Careful.
What the? How many of them are there?
Careful.
Is it Animuses or Animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond. Fuck. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that, Leonis? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
Run into it. Okay, just an eye out. Okay.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Okay. She stuffed me in a trunk.
Thanks for that. It was great. Shoving the trunk, bouncing around. Love
this
it.
Way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this. And even if I was, it would take months. Years even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
All right.
Lucy! You made it! God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
Okay. I really hope that they actually grow some balls and actually remaster Assassin's Creed 1, because everyone wants it. Right, Lucy?
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. And that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that. Knowing that the Templars still exist. What they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
Lucy, I've been seeing things. Symbols in my bedroom, the code on the keypad, just like Altair.
It's from the bleeding effect. You're taking on more than your ancestors' memories. You're taking on their skills, too. In this case, Eagle Vision.
Skills?
You're more receptive now. So if all goes well, everything Ezio learns in the Animus, you'll learn too.
You really think this will work? That I'll become an assassin?
You already are an assassin. You'll just be better at it.
Yeah, hopefully much better at it. I mean, seriously, I saw the tapes from Abstergo. You didn't even try and escape.
What a dick.
Yep, that's Sean.
Sorry, Desmond. I've got some stuff
to talk to Rebecca.
We can talk more later.
Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Okay. Must speak to Sean, because they actually tell you to talk to all of them, so I'm just doing it now.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that. Hello, Desmond. Go away.
Yeah, he's a bit of a a-hole. All right, speak to Rebecca.
Sorry, can't talk now.
Okay, let's get back in the, Animus then.
So how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
here we go.
Okay. Renaissance Sicily, here we come. All loading in, just ignore the dog from outside. That's not even my one this time.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie! Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viera. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Codardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Got him.
Uccidetelo!
To see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.
Oh, This.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Lend me some floorings then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in their pockets.
Okay. Let's search these.
That should be enough. Let's get out of here before the guards arrive.
Right, let's continue.
Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep.
Follow Federico. Federico?
What's his problem? Why can't he walk like everyone else?
My God, has his mom stuck?
All who need...
Ben trovato, Doctor.
So after that.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You've made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fuck the tea.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way. Quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes, I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Roof of that church.
Yeah, you can skip. You can win this fight, this race, easily.
On the count of three.
Because it's a shortcut, because they want you to go up that building there. Yeah. You can just run straight up the church.
Baby brother still has much to learn.
I almost feel bad about this. Oh, no shame in failure, brother.
Yep.
Come on, then. This way.
Where are you going?
You'll see. It is a good life we lead, brother.
The best may never change.
And may it never change us.
Yeah. All that was just a title screen.
All right. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, Let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that later.
Right. Synchronize. I do a leap of faith after we've spoken to Christina. We are going to leave it there.
So it's Vieri. I better hide.
Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
That push animation you just saw there has been in there for a long time. They just haven't bothered to remove it. Honestly, that's been there for the longest time that I can remember. It was even in there back in like the early days of PS3.
Christina! Christina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, it's you! I should have known.
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait. That came out wrong.
How did that work?
Come here.
YouTube, please be gentle with me with this bit. Should be okay. That wasn't didn't show too much.
Christina! Christina! Celia!
Oh dear.
Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that figlio d'un cane? What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
Now. That's not necessary.
Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Ora!
There's really no need for violence.
Okay, woman, there's somewhere I need to go with this. Because I know for a fact that I need to go somewhere in a minute, so
you have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
Here? Right. They should stop searching for me now. Okay. Let's head to this mission marker and then we're gonna end it there. Now, but or should I? I've got a little bit of time. I'll do it now, quick. After this one, though.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done.
I had to lower the quality because my computer can't handle 1080p with this. Yeah.
Careful with that.
Watch out, please.
sure I have just what you
need. I'll be alright for a minute. On this.
Bizarre. What's with him?
Okay. Yeah. Just in here.
Ah, Ezio. Ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
I've many other items too to harmonize your entire look.
Okay, let's go this way. Yeah, so the plan is with this, I'm going to probably play through this until I pretty much catch up with the current games of to play through Assassin's Creed, then Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, then Assassin's Creed Revelations. Then I'm going to basically just, this is probably going to be one of the longest series I've done. Play Assassin's Creed 2, Brotherhood, Revelations, 3, 4, Rogue, Unity, and then Syndicate, then Origins, then Origins DLC, basically all the DLC in between, and stuff like that.
Keep up the good work.
Bischero!
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ending.
Okay, let's go ahead inside.
Ah, hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man. I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Alright. Well, this is a great place to call it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you whenever I do another episode of this. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and maybe this can become a full-time series and then continue into the next games. And hopefully they release games, keep releasing games, and because there's a game coming out in November of 2020, and I want to get maybe some of these games done before I record it. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time for some more Assassin's Creed 2. Well, I hope you guys continue.